Wild West buildings. Oh, poppin' pill! Nice! Oh, yeah, baby! That is the, I think that's the first part. Oh, and a book of cracker. So much! Greetings, guys and girls, and fellow gamers. My name is GamesforKicks, and welcome back to Modded Days to Die, where we play 7 Days to Die modded using Starvation Mod. In the last episode, we got our farm sorted, we got the book light sorted, we strapped on the electricity. Task and a half, but we got it to work in the end. Took longer than expected, though. Today, I want to go on a loot run. I want to see if we can find somewhere, either for more recipes, of course, you know, that we're missing, and for clothes. We need very specific clothes so we can start making guards, and we're either going to go to the Hope City, depending if we can do radiation pills, medicine, whatever. I'm going to have a look at this now in a second, because apparently there's a lot of radiation in the Hope, or we're going to go further south to the next big city we can find. Either way, I hope you're gonna have a good time watching the episode. If you do, remember to kick that like button in the balls to support the channel and the series. And if you're new to the channel and you like what you see, hit that subscribe button. So let's get started. Okay, when it comes to radiation poisoning, we can do potassium iodine pills. Oh, we can't, actually, I don't have that. Bottled water, and what is those pills? Let me see, is there something? Antibiotics, that's different. So how do we make, how would we make those pills? That is interesting. Potassium. Oh, they have a different image here than they have here. Okay, that kind of confused me there a little bit. So potassium hydroxide, which we can, excuse me, make from nitrate powder, cement, and bottled water. So we have all that. But we would have to make 10 of those, which means we have to make 20 water alone just for that. Then another 10 water. Then iodine solutions. Holy balls, an iodine solution, the image is slightly different here as well, is grain alcohol and iodine. How do you make iodine? Is that something you find in the world? Seems so. Okay, well, hopefully it's something we can mine at some point. So radiation is off the table. I have some clothes, I have boots and pants, and that's about it. And they only give, well, radiation 101%. I don't know if that actually means I'm immune to radiation. So if I wear those, no, my radiation is only 50%. So you see there, radiation 32%. Now radiation 51%. So yeah, it's a cumulative in that sense. So it's maybe 95% on this particular thing, but not really overall. So I don't really want a chance at going to the Hope City yet, because apparently that is full of radiation. So we're gonna head down south. I'm gonna make some notes of the clothes we need. So the clothes we need, if we look at the guard needs 3 items that you can craft. Now I am gonna have to write them down, because otherwise I will forget it. The denim pants, camo, the army shirt, and the skull cap. Now the skull cap, the camo version, requires a plain skull cap. So we're gonna have to look out for a plain skull cap, and it can only be the plain skull cap. It can't be the green one, it can't be whatever. And then if we actually look at camo, that probably helps a lot. There we go. Denim pants, they're blue denim pants. And again, exactly only the blue ones, not red, nothing, denim pants. These are the guys we want to keep. And then we need to find for the shirt, that's the army shirt. And I already made 2 army shirts, because all I really needed was a shirt. But again, we want to keep an eye out for the plain shirt. All the other ones, it's hot as balls in the office. All the other ones, we can scrap all the other pieces of clothes, that's fine. Now the camouflage dye, the camouflage dye is something that we need. Blueberries, goldenrod flowers, chrysanthemum plant fibers. All very easy to come by. Grain alcohol, I think we actually found a few of them and we already have them. Otherwise, cornmeal, that's no problem. Corn should be very soon started by our farmer upstairs, but that's only a trial. We're going to have a farmer properly at a big farm downstairs at some point, where we're gonna have protect her from zombies, because we're gonna have guards. That's the whole idea. So we can have a nice open farm with zombies trying to come in but get their face shot off by our guards. Anyway, let's go down south. I hope we're gonna find something interesting, so let's go! Oh, look at this! Ah! Shit, you gave me fright, woman! Holy balls! Whoa! I was just looking! Man! Oh! There we go. Holy crap! That was really something. I was like so focused on the Mao cow. Ah, nope. Okay, these guys are crawling, that's fine. Holy macaroni. Did not expect the screamer there. Did not see her at all. I saw the other zombie, the big guy. Okay, this one we can scrap. We know that. So maybe we find some. Look at this. Here we go. Nice. Lovely. Oh, nice. Antibiotics. I already took an antibiotic just now. So we're a little bit covered. So don't have too much to worry about. But oh, there we go. What is that? Nothing. Okay, let's get rid of the twins here. And then let's have a look at the Mau Cow's baby. I think there's a baby calf. Oh, there was a booklet in there. Nice. Okay, that was it. Excellent. Okay, let's see. Look at you guys. Oh, there's three of you. Four. Oh, wow. Oh, look at you. Ah, you're so cute. Ah, look at you. And that's kind of a bit weird now. We have one bull and... Oh, don't. Whoa. I thought there was for a moment there. Mother instinct or something. Do we have any more? Oh, yeah, we have animal feed. And oh, whoa. They keep attacking me. I wonder if they're actually attacking me. I don't know. But it would make sense, like, if they're attacking me. I mean, I'm near their Mau Cow, you know? There we go. And we leveled up again. Wonderful. Up again. Okay, actually, I noticed my dog is gone, by the way. I don't know if I mentioned it in the last episode. My dog, I don't know where she is. I'm assuming that she might have died. I have no idea, starved to death, but I didn't see a message. I didn't actually see it. I just logged in and I just didn't notice that she was gone. I think she disappeared during the last Horde night. That's what I think happened. Actually, just as we're driving through the town here that we were earlier, I want to go a little bit further south from there. The dead bodies are still there. I want to check and see how much oil actually was made, because I'm pretty sure that once we left, that this kind of stopped working. Okay, we're okay for the moment. No dogs, nothing. Okay, so let's go in. I think the entrance is here somewhere where I put a hole in. Come on, where is it? There. Nice. Alright, so let's have a look. There's no more bandits, no? They don't respawn. Very good. So let's have a quick look here. And see. Nice, 51. That's great. I'm gonna take that oil shale with me, because with this... we have a recipe where we can make gas. Gas cans. There we go. I don't know exactly where we can make that. Do you know, while we're on the way, we might as well stop at the POIs. I was just picking up some yucca and some... Oh, what is that? What is that? Is that wheat? Yes, we always can use... Nah, I don't think we actually need wheat. We have so much at base. But you know what? I'm going to pick up corn if I can find it. And... a lot of goldenrod, because that is now something that we can give our lady. Well, goldenrod, maybe I don't need. If I need to make room, I'm gonna throw that away. But there's a POI, so let's have a quick look through the POI. Holy balls. Okay, that's an asshole. Rhino, you're gonna die. I don't think there's a rhino pet in here, but let's have a look anyway and see if we can get... Did we get anything? No. It's quite busy here. Okay, let's go. Clobbering time. There we go, just take care of them. Bam, right in the foreface. Boom, no exploitating faces. No exploitating faces. Woo, woo. I hate when they hiss, because I never know if it's actually them hissing or if it's like a snake or some crap like that. Okay, that's it. Oh, look at that wooden penis there with the two balls and the stump in the middle. Yes, I'm immature. I'm sorry. There's a big snake there, but she's okay. Let's repair that. So, scrap that. And I think we can scrap that. Yeah. Let's make a fork knuckle out of it. And that's it then. Anything interesting here? Nope. Oh, there's a bag as well. Nice. Okay, nothing interesting here. We have a lot of flashlights at the base. I don't really need another one. So let's just scrap it for resources. Excellent. Okay, that was it. Not too exciting. Would have expected a little bit more now on clothes. So, like, I mean, it's a campsite. There's clothes involved. Yeah, I'm not going to fight with that. I can't stand fighting with that, to be honest. So there we go. Make paper out of that. Off we go. Continue to the south. Or wherever we are going. South, I think. South, southeast. And see if we can find any more interesting POIs. All right, I'm going to go a little bit further, and then I'm going to turn around and take a different route because it's getting a little bit far now, but we'll see. Okay, there's a pole. Oh, nice! Yes! I was like, oh my god, what is a pole doing here? This is amazing! Nice, we found a little town, a shanty town that is nice. Oh, sweet. Oh, it is bigger! I thought it was just like a little crossroad thing. Okay, are we safe to stop? Yes, okay, loot the cars. Oh, this is cool. So we have at least a shanty town. Oh, nail gun part. That's actually very important. Damn it, I hate finding things I need because I want to make a nail gun so we can upgrade the cobblestone quicker. And I think I have all the nail gun things, except, let me see. I think I have the nail gun frame is missing. I have these three parts. See, these three parts. Actually, I think I only have these two. I definitely want to take the nail gun part with me. Okay, we have to go through houses to loot, so for clothes. So let's have a quick look, drive around in a big circle and see if we can find any interesting POIs. Oh, nice. Oh, it is bigger. It just keeps on going. And there's coconut trees and everything. I already got a couple of coconuts. That's awesome. We're gonna bring some of those back. Oh, that's another tiger pussycat. Nice. Oh, look at that. It's like an alien landing site. They're gonna take me back home. I knew they're not gonna leave me behind. It would be great if they actually would be special things. I think they're just... Oh, look, there's a tiger on top of the donut. Oh, man. That is so awesome. Okay, there's so far a lot of houses, but no POI. Like, no working stiffy, no... Nothing really. No bookstore. Just houses. Oh, there's something there. Oh no, it's a church. I got really excited there for a second. I saw the sign. I was like, oh, that's something interesting. But I was also told to go into these guys here to really quickly check in these because they have a higher likelihood to find little generators in them, I think. Well, I don't know. Some people are saying that. Oh. Is that what we need? No, but let's repair it and then scrap it. It's not what we need. No, it's a brown sweatshirt. Okay, that's too weak. Anything here? No, we can say... Okay, we can change weapon. Quick. Oh! Holy balls! You gave me a heart attack, woman! Oh! I love it! Oh, that doesn't get old ever. Okay, no generator in here? No? Would be awesome. I'm gonna scrap all of this that I find. I know it's brass and... Oh, blueberry pie. Eat that. Thank you very much. Keeps my balls warm for a little bit. There we go. Nice. And what do we have over there? That is one of those Wild West buildings. Oh, nice. An iron fire axe. And what do we have here? Oh, that's just the church that we saw earlier. This is the Wild West buildings. Oh, poppin' pill! Nice! Oh, yeah, baby! That is the... I think that's the first part. Oh, and a book of cracker! So much! Books! Pills! The best combination ever! Okay, we're gonna have to go into both, because if we can get more beakers, that's awesome, because I think to make a chemi table, we also need beakers. Oh, man. Okay, I wanna actually slice them with my knife, so we can level up my knife. Oh, balls! She has such a delay in animation. Holy balls. Oh, yes! Okay, we're gonna have to take care of the neighbors here, guys. Otherwise, we are gonna be in deep doo-doo if we don't, because they will come in through the front door. Oh, the way she just Miyagi'd backwards. Holy balls. It's like poop in the face. There we go. Boop. Oh, crap. We keep getting hit. Oh, that head has to come off. It's like you're waiting for the head to pop, and you're gonna go like, and then it's like, pop, it pops, and it's awesome. Hello, Chuck Norris chump attack. Chuck Norris chump attack in the face. Oh, right in the legs, and now in the balls. Boom, in the face balls. Oh no. Oh. Oh, no head. No. Not happy about that. Okay, so let's quickly go in here and just see what we get on books. Okay, yeah, might as well. Money is good. Money, 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 money. We don't need to get any couches or leather. We're gonna get a cash register. We're going to get that. You're finally relaxing? Why? Oh, I'm near painting. Yes, that's... Oh, that's awesome. We're just gonna stand here in the painting, chilling out, looking at the painting going,
I wonder what he thought when he painted that. I wonder if he was miserable.
If he was, then that was amazing. Because only miserable painters' lives are interesting. Oh, yeah, we got a dumb shit book, biker book for bikers, for dummy bikers. A dumb shit book for dummy bikers. Yes, we got the Spike Lee Club. Excellent. So this is actually interesting. We got a couple of interesting recipes, not just the crossbow. And if you haven't had it already, the crossbow. Oh, man. No, I love this RNG. Sometimes I remember, I think it was back in the vanilla series, I went through a bookstore and I had like 5 or 6 shotgun recipes in a row. And it's like, seriously? Are you for reals? There was no RNG. It was like, shop opened, 1 RNG for all shelves. Okay, empty shelves are suckish. Oh, what is that? Oh, gate building, we already know that. I get really excited when I see something that I think I haven't seen before. We already know that, but that's okay. Okay, if you open the door for me, I will come to you. Okay, we actually... Oh, we know all of that. That is... But it's still, it's pretty awesome to get some free points. So let's go through here. Nice. Okay, and... Hello! Oh, yes! I love it. Here we go. Nice. Nothing there. I don't know why I said nice. It's just because I was able to loot without it being interrupted. Oh, there's another book. Very good. I like it. It's the MacGyver book of flying needles and rubbers with hair bands that get us out of any jam. Okay, let's have a quick look in here. See if we can find anything interesting in the safe. I'm gonna skip the toilets for now. Oh, is there anything interesting in here? Money. Money is good. Yeah, don't really need the spuds. Oh yeah, wrong weapon. There we go. Let's have a quick look. No, nothing here. Ah, oh, brown denim pants. Why? Why are you brown? Why are you brown pants? No dirty jokes, please. Gonna take that chair with us. Okay, there was only a traps book in it, we already know, and I heard a really weird growl. I was just finishing the smacking of the safe, and I heard like a... It's like an engine, nearly, I would say. So I'm a bit curious, but at the same time quite terrified. So we're going to take a little gander to the other side of this... Ooh, let's see what's in here. Oh, nice. I like that. I can need them for I need them for traps. So let's have a quick look around and see what that growl was. It is a tiger, pussycat. Yeah. And we want to see if we can actually get one of those cubs. I think the tigers do have a chance of getting the cubs. Come on, come on. There we go. They're like pets. Let's see if we get lucky. Nothing here, nothing here. And no such luck. I think the percentage is like really, really, really low. And I don't know if all animals... I think there's only 2 or 3 animals. This might not actually have been one of them that drops the... has a chance of dropping a companion or whatever you want to call it. Okay, so let's have a quick look. What do we have left to do? Oh, there's a shotgun messiah as well, but the poppin' pills as well. Anyway, this is a really good loot area as well, but we haven't even seen half of the village, I think. So we only seen some of it, so we haven't even seen what's on the other side. There might be something really cool and really awesome, an underground bunker as well. And is that a oh my god, is that a spider hive? No way. It looks like it. It looks like a spider hive, guys. I think we can destroy it. We should destroy it. Anyway, I'm gonna leave this episode here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, remember to kick that like button in the balls, and I hope I see you guys in the next video. And if you're new to the channel and you like what you see, hit that subscribe button, and I see you guys now. I see you guys next time. Until then, viel Spaß and happy gaming. Don't need that, but grain alcohol saves us a lot of hassle. Okay. Don't really care for that, and don't really care for that, and oh, they're double shelves. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, maybe I should just loot everything and then sort it out later. Okay. Oh, nice. So far, no beaker, but a lot of grain alcohol, which is really, really, really good because, it, like I said, it saves us so much hassle when we want to do the anti-radiation pills. Okay, I knew we skipped one. I knew it. And I know you guys knew it. And you would have told me. You would have said, Gix! You did not pay attention. Okay, that takes some time. Fair enough. Yes, we got a beaker. Nice! Oh, I love it! I think for the chemistry table, we need two. We need two, yeah. I have another one at home. But again, I don't really like using it. Okay, what do we have here? Okay, we can scrap that. Don't need the other one. Oh, nice! Oh! Have a chemist table in here. That is so amazing. That is much better than having to build one yourself. Oh man, I'm so glad we came across that. Nice. Okay, back room. Oh, another beaker. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Love it. Love it. I love you so much. I want to have your beaker babies.